Hey, what's up, guys? Cam Dodd here. Today we're playing The Walking Dead Michonne Episode 2. So, here's where we left off in Episode 1. Alright.
Please!
Okay.
Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help? Stop getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. And we need to disappear, too.
Yeah,
okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame.
Then I can take a pretty
damn good guess who is. Fault.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking.
Look, we don't know about that ammo.
As we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time with...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Okay, Randall left. Alright. So you got a flare gun?
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Oh, shit. Caught.
You wanna tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have
it. Oh. Stop him. God damn. Oh, damn. Huh.
You
for now.
Come on.
Get down. They love to see us. They're looking for us. There's a boat.
There's a boat we can use. We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
Buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
Really? He's actually...
When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him. Now!
No, can't do that.
Shoot, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Look, there's barrels there. Oh yeah. Shit. Yeah. Kick him in the water. Oh. Oh, fuck that. Surprised that didn't leave a mark. That had to hurt.
Come on, swim for the boat.
Fuck, okay. Keep swimming, keep swimming. Pete, still there.
Hands off! Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit?
Okay.
Hit him, Michonne! Let's go!
There you go. Duck. Huh. We escaped. So there's the cutscenes. Now we're gonna. Episode 2, give no shelter.
machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
I'm so damn tired. The house sounds pretty good.
You can stay there as long as you need.
Oh, that's a lot. Blair. Oh. Get down now. Go, get down. Watch and learn.
Hold it down.
Yeah, rip his arm off.
Jesus Christ, Michelle.
Damn. Yeah, there's shit. Oh, God.
Joan, slow down.
Okay, so I'm walking. Okay. Alright, well,
the wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like him.
This thing safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
Yeah, long way can be
dangerous. If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Yeah.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Right. Oh, fuck. Grab it! Oh, shit.
Holy shit! Hold on!
Don't think, just move.
Yeah, just go.
Randall, I found him! This way! Go!
Oh. Yep, they're here now. Oh, God. Is this her? Whoa. There's someone climbing.
Almost there.
Oh, fuck. She got shot. Sam. Yeah, he's gonna do it. No! No!
He's fucking gone.
Move! Sam, jump!
That guy got... You guys saw that guy right there? Below that bell tower? That electric tower? Not bell tower, one of my son. Okay.
Michonne?
You'll be alright, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
Yeah.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Damn. I think he got away. Chop.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Gray is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Okay, grab her.
Thanks.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home. Keep her focused.
What do you want me to say?
Anything. Please.
You've been hiding out here long?
Yeah. Since this crap started. Grew up in this house too, my brothers and I. Parents pulled all their wedding money to buy it. Back when you could still do that kind of thing.
I'm sure your mom and dad will be relieved to see you.
Stab right in the face.
Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse.
Yeah.
I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. It happened to Greg.
It's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you
can't
work out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Just tell him.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know him like I do. After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news. Made it.
Well, that's it.
Sam. Sam.
She passed out.
Sam.
Oh, I got her blood dripping. The walkers are gonna smell that. Rick.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just wanna help this girl.
Sam. Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne. Sam?
Maybe you shot her. Or you.
No.
Maybe you'll come in here and kill
no,
everyone.
We didn't do that.
I can't take it.
Why do you think so?
So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
Just let us in. Look, you're behind us.
Fine, get her in here.
Hurry, she doesn't have much time.
Sam!
There's kids here.
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad.
Let's
this
go
is
get
really,
help.
Really bad.
I need you to find help, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
We need it. Oh, that's bad.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you.
I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
Yeah.
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
Oh, there it is. Oh, God.
Hand me that. What?
What the hell's going on here? Dude, that is...
Lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt.
That's burning hot right
down.
There.
You too.
We got her.
Everyone.
No!
Get away from her!
Oh.
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you
help
insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me.
He was helping. Well, why not just let him help? It stopped.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't. My poor son.
Stop the bleeding.
Bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
That bullet was supposed to hit me. Got Sam instead.
Then what? It should be you lying on this table. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad!
Hmm?
Dad? Where's Greg?
Greg. Oh, Jesus. Sorry.
I'm so sorry.
What? What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
No.
It's you now.
It's okay. Bobby.
That robot. That's one we saw back in, Monroe. Saw that.
Colette? Elodie?
Elodie?
You girls in here?
Oh, those are her daughter's names. Glenn and Melody.
Melody. Colette.
Shoes. Painting. Paint everywhere. Still wet? Oh, there's a trail of it. That walk don't kill. Is that blood? Can't really tell. Suitcase. Dominic? That must be her husband's name.
We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't... Where are we...
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Donna! Donna? Yeah. Oh, God. Should we talk?
You okay? Just thinking about someone I once knew. It's okay. I do that, too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right. While I watched over you.
Rifle.
Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know. What's that for? Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right.
Okay.
So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
Takes a little while to earn someone's trust.
A great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just...
Oh, God.
She was sick.
Must
not in
be
the head.
For them.
Something with her heart.
They've been through a lot.
She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that. I tried the same thing. But... I... couldn't do it. I've thought about it. How could you not? But like I said, bad shot. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Mission, we have to help him.
What? Help who? Greg? He's
You're
dead.
You're too weak. Pull me up. Just stay down, Sam. I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam.
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there.
You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
will... There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you. In private.
Okay, then.
My wife died. Her heart gave up. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. Trying to focus on our kids. But the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's, I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house. Nice family. It's more rare than you know.
A sturdy and good built fence.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Turned into one of these things, did he? Those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God. And you weren't there. You were
miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right.
Mm-hmm.
I'm all they have.
John! What? Oh, God. John.
Peek-a-boo.
Guys, what was that? Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Really? Find her.
They found us. Where am I? Right here, bitch. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh. Buzz? Oh. Blew his head off. Paige! Right back to the place.
Harder than it needs to be. No, why would I do a thing like that?
Where are they?
At the bottom of the bay. Getting nibbled on by crabs.
Wow.
Damn. I guess you do have a heart.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
Want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Michonne, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken things.
Check in.
Your wish is my command.
Like she said, check in. Let her know you're fine.
Yeah, I got it. I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Red!
Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne. How can you not trust a face like this?
Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Did you hurt him?
You so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
What Randall did, that was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows.
Yep. Didn't look like a mistake there.
Not you. This little game you're playing. Soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours.
Really?
And last but not least, kitties too.
Wow.
I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know their skulls don't break so much.
Quiet.
Kind of melt.
Tighten it. Of course she did.
Well, hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
He's laughing about this.
Yeah, got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No! No. James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Jones just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps
what?
Opening his mouth. They'll be
the
dead
hell?
Soon.
We should do it right fucking now.
All she wants is her brother. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
That's you. Because when this dance is over, you're
Huh. If you live, then I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Blago the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings.
You're right about that.
Feels good to get that out in the open, don't it? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only the shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne.
What? Let's talk about her kids now? Quiet. Awesome. No. Okay. Think. Next time on The Walking Dead Michonne. Okay, so that's going to be it for today's episode. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe. Just stay tuned. Episode 3 will be posted when I get to it. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.